Hi, TMSISD. The winter holidays are coming up, and it is exciting to see the decorations and feel the spirit of the season upon us. I would like to wish everyone happy holidays in advance, and I hope that everyone stays safe and healthy as we wrap up this year. Remember, it takes a team effort to keep SISD safe, so please keep on washing your hands, wearing your mask, and practice social distancing. Today, I am excited to introduce a very special guest appearance in Team SISD. Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus took time from their busy schedule to read It Was the Night Before Christmas. For all the awesome students in Team SISD, thank you for being amazing, talented, and hardworking students. You deserve this special treat and all the happiness of the holiday season. Enjoy the special video featuring Santa and Mrs. Claus. Thank you.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus are here today to wish all of you a very, very Merry Christmas. And we have a special treat for you.
We will be reading you The Night Before Christmas, the classic edition by Clement C. Moore, illustrated by Charles Santor.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hope that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plum danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw out the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sled and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, O Comet on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky.
So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkle I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toy he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sled. To his team, he gave a whistle. And away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a new year. You know this Christmas is great, and it's almost soon to be here.
We want to wish all of you a very Merry Christmas, and hope that y'all have a tremendous holidays. Merry Christmas to all.
Merry Christmas to all.